Oculus Rift, the virtual reality firm recently bought by Facebook for $2 billion, is set to release its first consumer headset next year, and it has been revealed it could cost as little as $200. The gadget is expected to be used primarily for gaming, although Mark Zuckerberg claims it will change the way we communicate. The 21-year-old co-founder of the firm promised the headset is going to be as cheap as possible.